Have I done all right up to now?
Doing all right, yeah.
Hilary DeVay is no ordinary barmaid. Yeah. When she's not pulling pints, she's pulling in millions of pounds running her own business. Back on the job hunt.
I think I'm going to try the Hunter's Rest. Let's hope it's a bit more friendly than the last one I went to.
She grew up in a pub, but it's 30 years since she pulled a pint.
I'm new to the area and I'm after some part-time bar work. Have you got anything going?
Have you done bar work before?
A long time since, but I have done it. I was brought up behind a bar, so. Yeah.
When can you start?
Now, if you like.
Get your clothes off and get behind here and let's give it a go.
Right. What is that?
That's he wants a pint of smooth. There's your smooth.
Right, see if I can still remember this. Is that all right? Good.
Can I ask you your name?
I'm Hilary.
Hilary?
Yeah.
I'm Mary.
I am Mary. I've just moved to the area, actually.
Yeah. So what sort of things are you looking to do?
Well, I'd like to do a bit of voluntary work, projects, homeless, things like that.
Site base? Have you not seen Sheila acting over at Shout the Site Base?
No, what's that about? I think I'm going to do really well in finding some stuff out here. I'd better go, because she might sack me before I start, OK?
Hillary's trial is a success, with some promising leads and the offer of more work in the pub.
Thanks very much.
Just scrape all rubbish in bin.
Hilary DeVay is living undercover in Rochdale, working part-time in a pub as a way into the local community.
Yeah, that's the one you let dropped at bottom so you get a good head on it.
The more I go back to the pub, the more I like it. In fact, I think I quite like a full-time job in it, really.
It's across the road for the spring in.
But Hilary's mission here is to give money away. And she needs to start deciding who to.
Ready, bang! One, two!
Hilary's back for another shift at the pub.
To have a lifestyle that is like theirs in a way, where they know everybody and everybody knows each other and they all have the local pubs and local community centres, and I think would be lovely. It would be really nice.